So that's about
so are you strengthening the Mindanao block?
It's not a block. It's a council of leaders.
Okay.
So they are supposed to give voice to the aspirations, the problems, and the needs of Mindanao. As was brought up during our meeting, for example, that about 50 to 60% of the national budget is always allocated to
Manila.
Luzon. Manila and Luzon. Only 23% for the Visayas, 20 to 23% to Mindanao. So we are, or they, have thought that they should push for the federalism. So federalism is the main concern of this group.
Okay. Sir, will this just be one of the series of meetings, first of the series of
meetings? Ba ni sir?
Yeah, there will be.
There will be.
As a matter of fact, si Mayor Duterte, Governor Subiri, and the others, ex-Congressman Halusos and Mayor Emano, we will attend a meeting in Cebu, called by the Cebu people.
Para sa?
For a discussion of federalism. But this is the important thing. No? Si Mayor Duterte just says that, look, don't post me for the presidency.
Dili siya.
I'm not interested in that. Ngayon niya nga, buang ang tao na gusto mong presidente.
Consistent siya, sir.
He's always consistent. But we need a leader. And no one in Mindanao has yet emerged. And it's Mayor Duterte who has emerged. He's attracted the attention because of the way he's been handling management. Davao, his form of governance, and so forth. And so therefore, all of us, I think, are agreeing that he should make the best spokesman, if not the leader, for the Council of Leaders.
So, sa dagan pang sa sunod ng meeting siya, mas dagan pang Mindanao leaders ang mga atin?
This is only a core group. The next meeting will involve everybody already.
Whole Mindanao.
And then they will announce the formation, formal group. Because I think the time has come for Mindanao to speak out in one voice. So that was the purpose of this meeting.
Who called for this meeting, sir?
Nobody.
Nagkataon lang?
No, we started talking with each other. And I became an instrument in bringing them together because I talked with all of them. And they said, why don't we meet? So they just came to meet in the mall. And Mayor Duterte offered the post.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.